Kenya Rugby Union has sacked Kenya Sevens head coach Innocent Simiu, replacing him with Briton Damian McGrath. McGrath takes charge of the team ahead of the next round of the World Sevens series that will be held in Toulouse, France, and the London Sevens that will be held in the United Kingdom. He has previously coached Canada, Germany, England, and Samoa, and will be deputized by Kenya's Kevin Wambua, with Geoffrey Kimani taking up the strength and conditioning coaching role.